couple steps forward, maybe slightly. Open up, right tactic, step forward. Almost. Right. Cat move behind. Now, you do that pretty well, just it's one of those, like, you have to practice it and try to use it whenever you want.
The harder one, which I can get a lot of people to do well, is the counterattack in time. So, for example, a guard. Let's say I do, and Gabe usually does it with an escape. But let's say, for example, someone comes in with a big preparation, right? Let's say they go pop, pop. What I'll do here is, let's go slow. Come in with an advanced prepare hit. All right, ready? Go. Boom, boom. Go a little bit further. Go. Boom. Boom. Ready? Go big on the advance. Go. So you hit me off target there, which would probably accomplish what I want to do. I try to close the distance so you can't get hit. So the idea is, one, you have to extend, but you've got to get close enough where they can't finish. Otherwise, if you try to just counterattack, I'm still at a good distance to finish. Alright? Ready? I'm guard. So I'll be going towards you. I'll give you this attack, not quite as fast, and you have to extend, counterattack, and just try to get yourself to disappear in front of me. Ready? Yes. Puts you in your body in a position where it makes it harder for you to hit. There you go. You need to do that with the people that do this. You know, I don't know if it's just the way you turn your head, but like when I give people's lessons, especially when you're by yourself, and they do this, I always think they think something's going up the stairs. Like, yeah, every time...
I was looking at the phone and...
Ready? All right, let's do 3 sets of 5. All right? Ready? So real fencing, 3 sets of 5. Fence. Strong and bringing it back. So either choices are, if you now, because I'm doing multiple ones, you can try counterattacks because I'm taking too long, or have to throw a different pair, set up a different pair. Understand? Ready? 4-2. Thanks. Thanks. Thanks.
Thank you.
I gotta figure out what I want to do though. Yeah, I was talking to the new guy after class and just kind of, you know, learning more about people. He mentioned that he's a Penn State grad. I said, oh yeah, next time. He's already left, but